Okay. Let's see. Just kind of want to tone it down a little bit more than it currently is. That might be pretty good. Okay. see. I think that's better. We'll see. Still seems like it's kind of a lot going on for what's happening. Okay, so this one. Activating. So I'm just going to go to 50. Whoop, 50. There we go. F5. This one is going to be overlay. Cool. If it makes a difference. No. Those are the same. Still not quite sure why Razor's black is darker. It's probably just the fact that his fur is a little bit more red and whatnot. And out of curiosity is. Okay, no. Okay, cool. Just checking. Okay. So no one's doing anything, so that's good to know. But I don't know why this stream chat thing is having a hard time connecting, but whatever. Okay, so call them good for now. So I need to do the jet and the cityscape. That's my next task. Jet. There's the jet. But real quick. That's when it's sitting. But is that how the jets look? I need to put those bottom fins in too. Helpful picture, but at least it's from the show. Because I know the wings can adjust, I just don't know what position they're typically in when they're flying it. Like if they're out farther or farther back. Okay. was most of the shots. Okay. So, there it's back. There, they're kind of where I have them. I mean, it's. Just depends. So I'm gonna do it the way I have it currently, which is whatever. Okay. Let's see. So I'm actually, I think, going to switch my brush out for this brush. Alright, I should be on a different layer. Oh, I'm sorry. Okay. Okay, so the majority of the jet is black. So that's what we're gonna start with. Zoom in. Okay. I've got just gonna skip that little bit there because it's kind of at an angle. Okay, so we have two of the three jets, rocket engines. Over this, like that. Okay. So yeah, there's the fin that would kind of be showing right there. We'll get to that though. Actually switch to the eraser. We'll put that brush on the eraser as well. To brush. Okay. Okay. There we go. Again, it's kind of farther away. Round that a little bit. Okay. So got our silhouette going there. For the most part, got pretty solid color in here. few edges. Inside a little bit. That kind of solid black going. Okay. And put that color there, because we will need that. We're gonna need the red. Okay, so the red is gonna be, and here, and we'll put the gray later. Okay, so probably should have made that. Actually, yeah, let's do it real quick. We're just gonna make this gray instead of a straight black. Use the black to kind of separate parts of it. Alright, went a little outside there. It's not what I want. Hello. Cool. How's it going? Black Cat Coffee. Okay. Now let's do the red again. So let's put in. That got a little spot there. Don't put that way because it will. Okay. And then something kind of like that. Okay, so that's kind of the red, and we'll have to put in like the stripes later. But let's grab that real quick, and we're going to do this. Put it down. That. Yeah. Okay, we'll grab the blue, and that goes on the edge of the wings, all the way to there. Okay. Again, we'll put it there. Then that does go on the edge of the upper fins, which I'll have to figure out here. Okay. This is going to come. All right. Kind of like that. Ish. Kind of that. Grab that. Blue. So it's gonna be creamy blue. Hey, Monty, how's it going? And actually, I think I'm gonna leave that edge the way it is currently. Okay, I'm going to just curve this a little bit better. Actually, that cover needs to come up like that. Just trying to work in perspective on this, which is an interesting challenge. Okay. Alright, we are making solid progress. Okay. Something like that. Good. All right. Hit that edge. And make sure it's that solid. This actually will probably come back. So that's, yeah, that'll cut that a little bit. This side should be a little bit longer. And the red should come way farther out. Apparently, messing that one up. Okay, it comes up at an angle. Okay. I think we're gonna have to pull this side in a little bit, which is not a huge deal. Should be, I mean, that's probably about where it would. So let's press that back like so. Okay, it's going pretty well now. Let's grab that color again. Let's push this. Little bit like that. Let's push this again. I think this is all gonna have to kind of adjust this little side. Cinnamon mince pie. How's it going? I mean, theoretically, yes. Do you have money for that? Like, do you have a budget for that? Because, yeah, that definitely wouldn't be something I could do for free. I wish I could. But yeah, I financially cannot afford to do something like that for free, but I'd be more than happy if you had a budget to work with you. Let's see. It really depends on how complicated and stuff like that. If you want, you can contact me on my Twitter or my Instagram. Both are Zann20, at Zann20. And we could discuss it there if you would like. Just for like your own like privacy sake, if you don't want to share like what you're wanting done on a live stream with a bunch of strangers, totally understand that. I do have a Discord, yes. One second. Real quick. And so you are on Twitch, right? There we go. My mouse is being weird. There we go. Okay, yeah, Twitch. There you go. That is my Discord right there. Now let's go back over here. Okay. I won't be able to answer your questions right now. But as soon as the stream is over, I'd be more than happy to chat with you about all this stuff, all the details and whatnot. Let's do need to. Like that, there we go. But yeah, I'd be more than happy to chat with you and discuss what you want, how much that might cost. Okay, so we've got, let's grab that color, and we're going to add an angle there, and then this one would be more okay, so there, this way, yeah, so right, that would be kind of the chest ish. Let's do it a little bit more that way. It doesn't really have it sticking out, but it's a totally different angle on that one. Let's bust that back. There we go. All right. I probably have to go in and accept the request or whatever, I assume. Oop. Sorry. Home. Friends. Ending. Oop. Yes. Okay. There, now it's accepted. Sorry. I don't really use Discord that much, so I apologize. I really just use it to post progress of my work on my stream, so I'm not super well versed in Discord, unfortunately. Okay, so back to what we're working on, y'all. Getting stuff going. All right. Let's see, and then yeah, this blue need for this. Bring it down a touch here, just like that. Cool. Mix that out a little bit. All right. I think we are making some real solid progress on this. I'm liking the way this is looking so far. No, from the angle we're sitting, actually this should be a little bit more up, like there, probably. Yes, okay. Erase that out a little bit. And put it in like that. And lock it back a touch. Alright, so let's see, we've got, whoops. No. Okay. Something kind of like that. And then this one, whoops. Let's put kind of there. Man, this is not as easy as I was hoping it would be. Of course, these kind of things never are. That, and let's go a little bit this way. All right, let's see. Okay, I think that's kind of the idea. It's about there. Set. It's like way over here. All right. Just visually, we're working this. All right, we're working our way through this. This is not an easy thing to do, especially when you're working with a reference that is not in the same orientation, trying to maneuver this around. More that way, and a little bit more this way. Okay, we are getting way off. Okay, there we go. So this needs to this way and up a little bit, kind of like that. Okay, and back out little bit. So that, nope, slide it over and rotate it a touch. We are going to figure this out. It's just going to take a second here because it's showing it like way out there. Man, I'm way off. Okay, so, and then, these need to kind of slide up and shrink a little bit as well. There's a lot going on here. Let's just do it there for right now. Back to my brush. Okay, so then, let's just, whoops, on gray. Okay, we're doing this like that. And push this a little bit. And grab that and push it up a touch. And grab this and push it back. Painting is fun. It's also not easy. Why things are so much easier when you do lines and whatnot. Okay, so now I will move this up. I really need to separate that a touch like that. Cut that, I'll move it up. Now let's do that. Oops. There, give that more of an angle. Got this real quick. We're going to fill this gigantic void that I've created. Okay, so void is gone. Okay, that really needs to come in. Okay, so I think that's a little bit more accurate in the way set up. Okay. There. Okay, so then this one we'll just move over here. That's about the right spot. Oh god. Okay. Let's grab this. We're making this one disappear. It is no longer in the right area. Alright, grab red, make that disappear. Okay. Okay. So now, let's see. That's not too bad. I think it's in the right direction. We are definitely getting somewhere. All right. Okay, so then we've got, let's shrink that way down. We have this line. Actually, do I want to go just Yeah, now I'm gonna go back for this, back to push. Because it is like detail. Way too far out on that, so let's bring it in. No, so back it up. So that's about the right distance on that side, but let's do that. Get less of a curve on that side, so let's back up. Let's grab that cover. Okay. We are working our way through this. Okay. Yeah. Oops. Down a touch. It's looking pretty good. Okay. Let's grab that. Alright. I'll leave that alone for now. I think that's looking pretty good. Grab that and we'll put the blue in on this. Yeah, that's fine. Grab that. I think it is looking pretty darn good so far. I have to make this a little bit darker so it stands out a little bit more. Okay. That's the majority. stuff. We just need to put in. I don't think I would really necessarily see this one. Maybe a tiny bit of it. So let's do that. Let's just. Yeah. Okay, that looks right. Just that tiny little spot. Oops. Real quick, let's check on our progress. Look, that's not bad. That is not bad at all. I like that. I think it looks solid. Yeah, okay. So real quick, let's grab this. And we're going to make this more like that one. So it stands out a touch better. Yeah. Okay. And shrink this down a bit. Get a little bit of a straight line on that. A little bit more of a straight line on that one. And right there, we'll get that line going. Okay. And hit this too. Again, this doesn't have to be perfect. It's a background piece. I'm not too worried about it being just right. So, real quick, let's check this. I'll put that up. Just that a little bit, like so. I think that's a little bit more accurate with the other side. That about there. Yeah, I think that's a little bit better. Grab that color and we're going to fill that little crack I made. And then grab that color and we're going to fill it right there. Alright. Okay. Got that one. Oh, we got this little spot here. And she's good, isn't he? Dad. Almost. She's real close. Good. Okay. So we've got a good majority of that stuff done. Let's grab that. Hello. Black liquid, thank you very much. I appreciate that. Thank you. Not entirely sure. I'm pretty sure that's on. Yes, thank you very much. I appreciate that. Yeah, me too. I really enjoyed it. That's why I finally got around to it, but I really, really love the show. So I wanted to do a fan art piece for a while, and I finally got to it. So I'm really happy. I think it's going pretty well. Yeah. Got the cats back here, so they have line work and stuff. This isn't going to have any line work. It's going to be just kind of like background. And then I want the mega cat city kind of in the back too. Gonna have to figure out that one, but right now we're working on the turbo cat. A little far. Working on the turbo cat, so that's fun. I love the turbo cat. Very cool machine. There we go. Bump that up a little bit. There we go. Let's grab that. And all right. Going in. So I'm just kind of working on little detail bits now, trying to make it look as close as possible. Let's see, so let's do a little bit straight of a line there. Yeah. There we go. Bit. a little bit. Almost. Okay, so I'm gonna have to redo those, but I'm gonna have it almost touching that edge because it is at a slight angle. Nope. Clip that. Brush. Clip that edge a little bit of the red, so. All right. Whoops. Shoot. There we go. Okay, and then we'll go in with that red. Just a little bit. It's looking pretty solid there. Shrink that sucker down. Okay. Whew. Let's bump this up. I'm going to shadow this a little bit. Oop. Alright. Alright, that's not too bad. I think that, for what we're going for, I think that works pretty darn well. So now I just need... let's put in... and that third. Something kind of like that. So I like that third engine on there. That third jet. Yeah. I'm not entirely sure what color I want to do this, but let's do it right now. Let's do it this baby blue. Okay. That's not too bad. Okay, and then we just need to put those. Way down at the bottom. That. There we go. Oh yeah, I could finally like turn off the sketches. I think it looks nice. I think it looks pretty darn good. Okay. Yep, got it. Way down. Okay. tone down a little bit. So it's still there, it's just not as visible. That works for me. Okay. So we're not trying to call too much attention to it. It's in the background. That's not, it's not as important. It's all good. Okay. Now, what is that? Okay, that I need to. See any more of those little weird spots? Maybe right there. Yes, right there. That is a weird spot. T-bones mask. So that's actually line art. So let's go here. Where is that? Okay. Okay. That is one downside to working when you still have your sketch layer on. I really should have turned that off. That is point. Actually, mask there. Should I hit some wounds just to make sure? Okay. That is on. Here's line art. All right. Which layer that is on? That is on that one. That helps. There we go. Okay. Shadow. out a little bit. Oh, hey, how's it going, Cypher? That's good. Nice. Sorry, I got a little bit into this. We're working on clearing up some stuff. Some little edge bits and stuff that I missed. Oh, if that is, nope, that is going to be line art. There we go. Just little things I missed because I still had the sketch layer behind things. Okay. There's a little spot. Yeah, right there. Okay, so here. Let's jump down to. Okay. Need to hide the jet. Grab that. I might want to zoom in. Yeah. Now we're on the wrong layer. Yes. There we go. Okay, so now real quick, we're gonna go in on the shadow. Let's erase. Jump up to this shadow and erase. And erase that. Zooming out. Oh, thanks. I appreciate that. That would be cool. I mean, I don't have any animation background, but I could do some character stuff for sure. That'd be cool. Okay. Jump back down to the chat room. Quick, zoom in on this, eraser, a little bit crisper, lines, well not lines, edges, because there are no lines on this piece, except for that I made, because there's an actual line there. Fuzzy edge. Okay. I can't get it right. Yeah, for sure. I could do character design. That would be awesome. Alright. So, let's see what time. Yeah, 12. Almost 12:30. I'm gonna have to call it here in a minute. Cool. I think that's pretty well. Whoops. I always do that. Pretty well cleaned up. I am extremely happy with the progress so far. Kind of simplified his shadows a touch. Make them more in line with the other one, because yes, they're wearing the same suit, but his is a little tight. T-Bone's is a little tighter than Razor's because T-Bone is bigger. But yeah, And then I know, let's see, Black Liquid, thanks for the follow, Black Liquid, really appreciate that. And I will talk to Cinnamon, Mince Pie, after this, see what we can come up with, as far as the budget and stuff. Yeah. I'm gonna have to call it a day for my stream, just because, yeah, it is time for me to get ready for my day job. They were wanting a banner for their Twitch, so I'm gonna talk to them about that, see what happens. Maybe it'll work out, maybe it won't. It all depends. I do my best, but we'll see. Yeah, thanks for stopping in, though. I appreciate it. Everyone, it's always awesome when people stop in and chat with me while I'm working. I appreciate that very much. Makes more fun for me, at least. Hopefully makes it more fun for you guys. And I hope to see you guys on Thursday. Until then, it's been a blast, and I'll see you next time. Later.